Hey guys, I'm Jamie from Vonbeau.com. Today's Monday, April 13th, and in just a moment, we're going to be showing you some of the freebies that we received in our mailbox. We're also going to be announcing the winner of last week's YouTube giveaway, and then we have a surprise for you guys, so stay tuned. Alright, y'all ready to see what we got? The first thing we have here, I don't know why my voice got all high there, is a Sudden Change Under Eye Firming Serum in 0.04 fluid ounces. And just tells you more information about the product on the back and how to use it. And this was from the Sudden Change Under Eye Firming Serum 1000 sample giveaway. And they included a little flyer that tells you once you try it, you can include a before and after photo to enter to win a $25 gift card. There will be four winners. So that's pretty cool. The next was actually from a giveaway. We won this Jordana lipstick. And the color is 11 Matte Caliente. It's like a dark pink. Really pretty for summertime. And then we have, what's next? Oh, Javali coffee samples. And these were samples from Pinch Me, not the actual PinchMe.com website, but this was something I guess they had partnered up. Javali had partnered up with Pinch Me to give away these samples. So each sample packet makes about 4 cups of coffee. And this is the medium roast blend. So, some coffee, yum. Then we have, this is a book that we won from a Twitter giveaway, and it is a domestic handbook for the digital generation, Homemakers, by Britt Morin, which is the founder and CEO of Britt & Co. And it has 1,000+ creative ideas for the home. And this is a big old thick book, so there's lots of stuff in here, lots of ideas for you. There's some recipes, definitely stuff for you to, some do-it-yourself stuff to keep you busy, and probably some projects in there too that you could do with your kids. And the book has a value of $22.99. Then next we have, this is a t-shirt. This was from The Climb. They were offering $15 off, and then they had free shipping, so you could get a t-shirt for free. You actually had to pay like 2 cents, but this is an extra small athletic fit, and a lot of the larger sizes were sold out, so we were able to get this one. Not bad. 2 pennies for a shirt. Then we have some stickers from GoPro, and there are 6 that are in the package. So there's 2 large stickers, and then like 2 medium-sized stickers, and then 2 smaller stickers. So stickers for wherever you want to put them, you should, have the right size. Okay, this is Make It Heart Healthier with Olive Oil. It's a little recipe booklet, just has a few recipes in it. And then it came with a coupon, so you can save a dollar on olive oil, 200 ml or larger. Then this is a coupon for free Seeds of Change certified organic food product, value up to $4. And on the back there's a 50 cent off coupon and then a recipe, stuffed portobello mushrooms and something else. I didn't see that. Okay, then there are 2 books here. One is a Bible, and the other is The Game Plan for Life, which is from Joe Gibbs, I believe. Yeah, Joe Gibbs, Game Plan for Life. So there you have it. That's all the goodies. All right, so y'all ready to find out who the winner is of last week's giveaway? Well, we would like to wish a big congratulations to Smashing Tiffany. Yay! She won all the goodies in last week's video. Okay, so are you ready for the surprise? Well, we're having another giveaway and giving away everything we just showed in this video. So how to enter? Subscribe to the Vonbeau YouTube channel and then leave a comment on this video on the YouTube channel. Telling us how long you've been looking for freebies, freebie hunting, or whatever you want to call it. How long have you been in the freebie game? Let us know in a comment and you'll be entered to win. Make sure your comment is, make sure you've left your comment by April 19th at 11:59 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, because we'll be picking the winner on Monday, April 20th, and announce the winner in the April 20th video. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed watching, and congratulations again to Smashing Tiffany, and I can't wait to hear how long you guys have been looking for freebies. All right, see y'all on Monday. Bye.